the Rogue River. What'd you say about the boulders?
It's called Avenue of the Boulders. It's in Prospect, Oregon. This is the Rogue River.
Why do they call it the Avenue of the Boulders?
I don't know. I think it's because of all the giant boulders. It's quite interesting. But they call it the Avenue of the Boulders, and they go down, and there's boulders. They go all the way through and make it this beautiful falls all the way down. And it just goes down for miles down.
Doesn't really show the, you look at the drop off on that.
And off in the distance is beautiful Mount McLaughlin.
There it is, Mount McLaughlin.
Beautiful, that snowpack. So this Rogue River goes around Crater Lake. And it flows for miles and actually empties into the Pacific Ocean.
Beautiful.
Amazing. This is one of my favorite spots.
I like looking at that mountain. Light of snow. This is, what, the middle of May, and there's all that snow on her.
And sometimes when you have a good snowdump on that mountain, you can just stay year-round.
Year-round?
Yeah.
I like the light bulbs they got on these.
And it's beautiful when it's lit up at night.
Interesting design for a bridge.